pumpkin volcanoes.
Oh,
yes. Henry, say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
We're going to be making some volcanoes. Can you tell me what these are?
A pie.
Pumpkin. Yes. Pum.
Pumpkin.
King. Yay. So you can use real pumpkins, fake pumpkins. just as long as they're hollowed out in the middle. You're going to help me scoop one inside the pumpkin. You ready? Okay. Mama's going to show you how. Okay. Okay, put. Yay! Now this one. Need some more on that one. In. Thank you.
Was that baking soda going in there?
In there. Yes. In. Right here, too. Yay! Good job! Now we are going to put some food coloring. You want to put some more? Good job! Now we're going to add colors. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
I am going to give you one cup of vinegar.
Okay.
And you're going to dump it in. Okay. So, I'm using little small cups to make it easier. All right, hold on. Mama's going to pour, okay, this one because it's heavy. All right, be careful, okay? All right, pour it in. Volcano. Whoa. What do you think about that?
Pumpkin.
Pumpkin went boom.
Billy.
You want more?
Yeah.
Okay. Now we did the yellow. Let's do this one. Let's see. Here, I'll pour some more.
More.
Hello, you say more. More, please.
Okay.
All right, dump it in. She was a little scared on that one. His face. Whoa! I like that one. That's got
green.
Orange, yeah. Do you like it? Look, it's all green. You guys make sure to do it in on top of a tablecloth or anything that you don't want to get damaged, like wood or anything. I wouldn't do it on top of that. Alright, you ready to do this one?
Whoa!
Here you go. Okay, so now that he knows that he's gonna pour it inside the pumpkin and makes it erupt, he's a lot more careful putting it in his face. What do you
mean?
Red! Wow!
Whoa!
There you go. In. Alright, pour it inside. Baking soda and the vinegar.
Oh.
Blue. They mix and make all those cool colors. But with that, I hope you guys enjoyed this pumpkin volcano activity, and I hope you guys enjoyed doing it with your kids at home. We're gonna say bye.
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 Bye.